Hello, everybody. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Kathryn Layne, and this is Kathryn Layne Reacts. Welcome, welcome. Today, I am going to listen to, for the first time, Pearl Jam Black, Unplugged. I have never really listened to Pearl Jam. I know of Pearl Jam, but there is not a single song that I can say I know by Pearl Jam. I'm sure I've heard some over my lifetime, but there's nothing in particular that I can say, oh, that's definitely by Pearl Jam. So today I'm going to listen to Black, the Unplugged, and let's see what I feel, because I'm going to be honest with you, okay? Here we go, right on to it. I like the long hair. He's cute. All right, I'm just gonna say something. He's pretty sexy. I'm gonna continue on. Ooh, I like that. So it is so early 2000s, late 90s. I don't know when this song came out. I have absolutely no idea when this song came out. But the style of his voice and the style of the song is very, like, back then, early 2000s. You can tell, very Nirvana-ish, I think. Gosh, I know. I'm going to get totally slammed for the stuff that I'm saying. I get it, I don't know much about this stuff. This is why I'm here. You know what I mean? I like it. I think he's super attractive. And I love how into it he is. I mean, he is like making love with that microphone. I mean, his eyes are closed. You can tell he is really feeling it. I mean, deep, deep down, he is feeling it. If you've ever seen the movie Nacho Libre with Jack Black, I can't do his little face, but he does that just then. That was just a little snippet of, get that corn out of my face! But if you haven't seen that movie, then just disregard. I'm sorry, I can't get Jack Black out of my head. His little face, when he, like, does that with his little, it just reminds me of Jack Black. But he's still equally handsome. Not equally to Jack Black, but equally from the way that I thought it from the beginning of the video before he started making that face. Just wanted to clarify. Even though Jack Black is also handsome too, okay? I'm just saying. Mm-hmm. He's super were good looking. Oh yeah, okay. Cheekbones, oh my God. I liked how rough that note was just then. I liked it. It was very raw and real. He's obviously singing live. He's singing live. That just hit me. This is incredible for singing live. Seriously. Phenomenal, phenomenal, phenomenal. Wow. Oh man, that was good. Yes. I like it a lot. Okay. Okay. Yeah, we do. I agree. I really liked it. I liked it because number one, his vocals are just great. I like it. I like the rawness of it. I mean, you can really tell he is feeling what he is singing. I mean, really feeling it. He's not just going off of reading lyrics, and he's doing his thing, just kind of getting it over with to get the paycheck, or you know, give the people what they want. You can tell he's really feeling it. I mean, it's very, very raw. I mean, it seems fresh and new, I guess, those feelings. Absolutely amazing. And again, I've said this like 10 times in the video already, he is damn fine. Yeah. My husband probably won't appreciate that, but man, oh man, it's a good looking dude. I really like it. I think it's phenomenal. I don't know. I'm trying to think of a scenario when I would think of putting that on. Driving in my car, listening to music is like, that's my spot. That's my jam. That's my thing when I feel it. I don't know if I'd actually play it though. I would have to be in an interesting mood, like a rainy day maybe, or just pissed off and angry, just something to get going. I don't know. I like it though. I really, really do. I think it was incredible. It was beautiful. And again, so is he. It's pretty good looking. All right, thank you so much for watching this video. Again, my name is Kathryn Layne, and like, subscribe, comment, again, subscribe. Do it all, folks. Do it all. Comment. Do whatever you want to do. Just tell me your thoughts, your feelings, and follow for more, because I'm going to be doing this because this is super fun. I'm digging this, man. All right, have a beautiful, blessed day, and